walk you in the tall tree. I'm going where the wind goes. I'm blooming, blooming like a red rose. I'm breathing more freely. I'm right out singing, I'll catch you in the morning sunshine. Thank you.
says, don't you see?
Thank you. Thank you. Wow, thank you. You're very kind. And now, there's just something about this place, isn't there? Yeah? Every time we come here, there's some kind of magic that gets pulled out of us by the rocks and by you. I think that might be why I like to play here so much. I have to apologize, I haven't been back here often enough for my taste, so we're gonna try and change that. But as always, you know, it's a bittersweet moment for me. I'm very lucky to be alive at all. I'm a liver transplant survivor, going on 21 years now. In fact, I've only been alive for the last 21 years because of a young man named Cody who made a decision, kind of spontaneously one day, to become an organ donor. And he just told his family about it, and in the end, he saved the lives of 8 people, including me. And he's the reason I'm here. Me and Cody, we have a long-lasting symbiotic relationship. We're getting along just fine. But I always try to encourage others to become organ donors in honor of his courage and his generosity of spirit and his concern for other people. And so I'm here tonight to tell you it's the easiest thing in the world. All you have to do is to turn to someone that you love and that loves you, family, whatever, and say to them, hey, if anything ever happens to me, I want to be an organ donor. It's the simplest thing in the world. And God bless you all. I know that many of you have done so already, and I honor you for that. But those of you who haven't, that's the way to do it. And you'll feel good about it, too. Trust me. Anyway, thank you. Thank you for listening. Thank you for making this music with us, because without you, I wouldn't be less. So, in that spirit, we have one more for you.
Thank you. and Carlisle love many years ago.
Here beside him stands a man, a soldier from the lookout, who came through many fights but lost at love. Drop is too shit, not too fast, girl.